Alright, hey there guys, how's it going? And welcome back to some more Far Cry 4. In the last part, we did a mission with Amita. We chose her over Sabal. And now we're going to actually do a mission for this Bardra, I think you say her name. Bardra. I got bitten by a snake in the last part, guys. I didn't really like that. And there was that fuck-off big fish that scared the living shit out of me. Yeah, all in all, not a very good part. And now I'm shooting deer. Goddamn deer. So we got a sidearm, and we just went back to the village and we bought a new machine gun too. So I didn't really think you guys would want to see that, seeing that it's pretty boring. But yeah, we're going to make our way down to a mission now. I just want to say before we start, thank you guys for all the support. You guys have been awesome as always. And these guys are friendly. Right, okay, I thought there was a capture there or something. And I just jumped down a little hill like that and nearly killed myself. Yeah, okay, right. Let's do our mission.
Paying respect to the families.
I have never seen anything like this.
Oh, I've never seen anyone carry around their mother's ashes.
Yeah. You think my father's funeral was like this?
I was too young. But I know his death broke the golden path. Things would be different now if he died fighting. But he didn't. He was murdered.
Murdered? Whoa, wait, what happened?
All I know is that he was killed in his house east of Banapur. It's still there. Maybe you could go there and find out more about him. Just be careful. That area belongs to Noah now. I have to go.
Oh, cheers for the information and just fuck off. No worries. Okay, right, we're gonna go and do this mission then.
Considering my skin tone and the color of my hair.
Okay, is that it? Okay, what's the why? For a start, what's the why? Yogi and Reggie? What the fuck? Herc? We could do a Herc mission, because I don't think that was to trigger anything. I will cross this lake. I just want to know if there's any of them fucking evil fish bastards in here. They're bound to be. So I'm not going to cross it, guys. I'm going to be a wimp. But I am going to kill this fucker. Fucking stupid gators.
I've been thinking about my image on the world stage, and I think what I like is a celebrity endorsement. You know, this isn't from a Dennis Rodman type. Perhaps I could get Beckham to bring the galaxy over for a game against my best 11. A bit cliche now, I suppose. Ooh, a pop star. If the dictator of Turkmenistan can get J-Lo to sing him Happy Birthday, then who's to say I can't get my fading star of yesteryear? We'll see how much Kanye is going for. Do you follow him on Twitter? It is gold. Oh, I would love to shoot the breeze with that young man.
Gunned about Kanye. I like Pagan Min. I actually do. He's quite funny. He's not like Bass in the old one. The previous Far Cry. He's pretty cool. Shame we have to kill him, because I think in real life we'd be good buddies. Holy fuck. Big ass rhino. I'm not fucking left for him going. Shit. Ah! Fucking rhino. Uh-oh. Gotta go. Oh my god. Gotta go. This rhino's about to fuck me up.
Rhino!
Go for them instead. Oh, I can kill you.
Ah!
Thing. Oh my god, psycho rhino. Oh, I don't find nice. Let's grenade it. Hey, Rhino. Back here. Pussy. Alright, anyway. Let's carry on. That's why Herc was in the last Far Cry. Am I being stupid? Rhino, don't fuck a bell. Jesus. It like hit me once and took two bits of my health. That was crazy. I know there's bound to be something that can kill me in this. Well, maybe not. I'm so scared of the water. I really am. All the shit that can kill you in Far Cry. I'm terrified, man. Right, we are gonna. What's where we've been here? Yeah, we have been here already. I just want to say thank you guys for all the support. And I got up there earlier, but I can't now because this game sucks. But no, this game doesn't suck. This game is awesome. Let's go see Mr. Herc. What up, Herc?
Dude, no! We did not just miss the action!
Have we met?
Man, I'm the cavalry, man. I was gonna roll up here like goddamn Clint Eastwood. I'm Herc. I heard about you, man. Taking names and writing checks out to kick it ass, man. That's why I'm here. Because you and me together, Golden Path won't know what hit them right in their faces.
We are the Golden Path.
Man, I do not understand what you are saying. I don't speak your language.
I think what you meant to say is that the Royal Army won't know what hit them. See, we're the Golden Path.
Dude, seriously? These guys have been giving me a lot of stank eye over the things I've been saying about the Golden Path, so that makes sense. Okay, new plan then. Preemptive cavalry, that's right. You need help, you call, we swoop in and help you, me or my,
Golden Path?
Golden Path buddies, that's right. You and me, man. New and improved tat bros. That's right. Living the dream. Come on. Punch it in. Boom. I went French fries. You stayed potato. That's all right. You kind of came in on the slow bus, too, but you got there, so I got respect for that. I'm going to see you around, though, okay? Okay. Let's roll, Golden Path, homie.
Woo! Okay, then.
Playing co-op. Oh, okay. Right. That's what that was. I've done this already. Let's get in this bitch. And let's fly to our next mission. Wherever the fuck it is. Oh my god. Right, so bow. Waypoint. Right, ascend. Oh. Yeah. This thing's pretty easy to fly. Just wait from A to B. Looks a bit scary though. Yeah, so thank you guys for the support. You guys have been awesome. Now we are going to. Right. I can see me having a... What? What's that? What the fuck was that? It started beeping. Almost. If I crash land, that will be... That's a fucking bear down there. Holy shit. Right, we are here, we're at Sabal's mission. Ascend. Perfect landing. Nailed it. Awesome. Right, okay. Can't you climb that, AJ? You suck. I need some ammo, man. What up? How are you doing, dude?
Sabal. Was that intel from the camp worth it? Did you even read it? Because I've got some intelligence for you. And it's solid. 9 of my men are dead. Good men you let die.
You guys put me in a difficult position.
The right choice was obvious! It's what your father would have done. That's the golden path. That's the direction we were going before he died, and it all went to shit. Amita doesn't get it. She's always put her goals first. She's underhanded, she's subversive, and she always sacrifices lives.
Right. I kind of feel bad now.
That's why
I see where he's coming from.
I stepped up because I knew your father, and I respected his vision. You need to learn what drove him, what drives us. Go to the monastery. Educate yourself, Ajay.
The monastery? So is that a mission or is that... Okay, a cultural exchange. Let's get back on my gyrocopter. Gyrocopter? Yeah, I said it right. And let's take off. This thing is so sick. Yeah, so if any of you guys want to play co-op or do anything on Assassin's Creed, this, or just overall chat, like, you can add me up and we can do that. You guys are awesome, after all.
Uncle Pagan here, checking in on my favorite nephew. So tell me, Ajay, who are you rooting for so far? Have you fallen into Amita's honeypots, or have you been dazzled by Saval's flowing locks and bad boy jawline? Hey! Each to his own, that's your lifestyle choice to make. He isn't my cup of tea, contrary to the rash assumptions some may make about my appearance. I am indeed batting for the other team. You more than most should know that there was only ever one woman for me, my boy.
So, Pagan Min is homosexual. Okay. Gonna land the gyrocopter. What about here? Oh shit, I'm pushing on. I can't land. Go. Kal Jama Monastery. I don't want to go near there. Any bit of water I'm scared of. It could be a puddle. I'm fucking scared of it. Alright. Let's go and do this mission.
How
out of the way,
doing,
buddy.
Ajay?
I'm good, thanks, bro. Now let me fucking pass. Come on. It's up there. Into the monastery. How is this? Okay, yeah. Hey guys.
Ah, the son of the great Mohan. Sabal tells me you're ready to learn what inspired your father.
Fuck yeah.
Banashur, god of gods, sang the world into existence. For that, we give him thanks. We thank the gods for giving us life. Please, take an offering basket.
Okay. What the hell? Where am I going? Dude? Do I go in here?
A candle reminds us that growth only comes with a willingness to step beyond our usual boundaries.
Okay. I've got a light, some fucking candles, or...
Ajay, the intel you recovered, the map, it's the monastery. The army's going to attack your location any minute now.
Stay inside. The army's coming to attack.
More letters. We don't give a fuck about the letters. Let's get outside and have it. Where the fuck are they? Toggle in. Buddy. What is weapons? He lied. He lied to me. He bastard.
It's the Royal Army! Defend the temple!
Oh yeah, let's go.
Enemy
open fire! Okay, so you've got to defend it. What are the missions like this? That's right. One drop. Leave my shrine alone, boy. Oh shit. it. These, I think. This guy, this video has been really good, guys. I enjoy the combat in Far Cry. Need to heal up one more. He's got the infinity bandages. Us.
You are your father's son, Ajay. Thank you, Ajay.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Cultural exchange. Alright, guys, I hope you enjoyed this mission. Be sure to drop it a like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. You guys are awesome. Stay awesome. Have an awesome day, and I will see you in the